5 exercises to gain hip mobility. We got John here, Johnny O'Curry up on the bench. I like this back leg in extension. The bench is tilted on an angle here. That gives us excellent purchase on that back hip. He can come out and in and do it dynamically, or he can hold it. We can add a weight in the arm here, drop it off the edge, give him a little bit extra purchase. He can reach, give us a dynamic reach in and out, or he can hold that, keeping that back leg extended. We're working on rotation of the hip. I prefer this over a 90-90 where a lot of guys get hip impingement. Too many guys waste all of their time doing this 90-90 stretch when they could be doing something with a little more load here. We'll move right over to Tony. He's doing not a ballistic stretch, but he's doing a stretch where he's pulsating in and out by squeezing the hamstring on this front leg and squeezing the hip flexor. He's scissoring the legs to come up and go down. We'll program that with sets of 10, where we'll do the other variation here with sets of 30 seconds to a minute. So he's coming in and out, trying to drop lower each and every rep under control. We're gonna come back over to Johnny O'Curry here. Johnny, let's go into that 90-90 type of position, but now we're working on internal rotation where he's leaned back. What we found is when people are sitting up, they get a lot more hip impingement. When we can put them in this kind of supine variation, they get less pinching in the front of the hip. Now, let's say Johnny had a little bit of pinching on this left hip while he's doing this. Come up onto your elbows. So we'll put him on the elbows here, and all of a sudden, we can put him into a little bit more hip flexion and maybe clear that joint while he stretches across the entire front of the hip. So we've got internal and external static holds. What he's doing is trying to push into the floor with the left leg, or trying to push the knee to the roof, blocking it with the right leg here, and then relaxing and sinking a little deeper and push again. Let's go 5 seconds, go, go, go. Relax, push again. So he's trying to activate into the floor and into the knee. That gives him some good activation there. We'll come back down to Ranger Rick here in the khakis. And what we're working on here with Anthony, one of our exercise specialists, is a couch stretch. Now Anthony's really flexible and he's coming all the way up. Good stretch through that anterior line. But he can come down a little bit lower. If he doesn't get a good stretch, he can go down to 2 knees to regress it. So if you're one of those guys with super tight anterior hips, you need to get out of this stretch where you're sitting here stretching forward a little bit and get that back leg into a little bit of extension as you come through. And you can also do that one here as well, or work that foot up, reach back, grab here, and hit that same thing right there. So we've got a couple variations for this one. And once we hit this, we're gonna start to work into other positions where we find athletes are often limited. And one of those is actually hip abduction. And let's go into our V stretch on the wall. Good, so we got that nice adductor stretch, butts on the wall. And if you have hip pinching in the front of the hip with any of these, we're gonna hold off. But right now we've hit internal rotation, external rotation, a little external rotation and abduction, extension and flexion. We hit all the key movements of the hip, just like that. Let's talk really quickly about programming. So we'll do maybe 3 sets of 10 reps on the front split, the incline bench ER. We'll hit 2 sets of 30 seconds. Right here, we'll hit another couple sets of 30 seconds. We'll go to the couch stretch, 2 minutes on each side. We've got a pretty good routine. You add in that internal rotation, PRN, meaning as needed, and you might do 2 sets of 30 seconds there with some contract relax. You just spent 20 minutes on a hip mobility routine that hit everything, as opposed to just hitting a couple motions and struggling, not gaining any range of motion. If you guys found this helpful, hit the subscribe button. We will see you guys in the next video.